God damn it, Mitch! Why is this place always so goddamn dirty? What is wrong with you? Look at it! It looks like a pigsty! How can anyone live like this? I know you're my best friend, but I can't do it. I can't live like this any longer. It is important to our friendship that you clean up your act. Do you understand me?
What?
I didn't know you were here. Oh my god, this is so embarrassing. Yeah, I can explain everything, dude. I did not. This is not what it looks like. Dude.
It's a nice day out. It's interesting. What's that? What? What? What?
Damn it. How do I get out of here? God damn it. Shit. Shit. How do I get out of here? Damn it. Fuck. Shit. Shit! How do I get out of here? Damn it! Think!
He had this huge stop sign with him. It was ridiculous. It was like twice his size. I don't know what the hell he was doing.
wait a second. Was it that guy? Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there?
What? What the fuck? Oh, what's up, dude?
Hey, dude.
Oh, hey, dude, do you have that paperwork by chance?
Yeah, I'll take care of that, don't worry.
All right, cool, man. Hit me up later.
Hello, good sir. Do you have the time?
Why, yes, it's 11:30.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
This is the Apple song. Let's go.
I have an apple. You have an apple. Give me my apple. This is the Apple song.
What the...
Damn it! Shit, how do I get out of here? Think! Crap!
Doc, I don't know if I should say this, but I'm scared, but I think I just need to get it off my chest. I'm attracted to my mother. I know, it's sick. It's the Oedipus complex, I guess. I don't know, but I don't even know why I'm telling you this. I think maybe if I just get it out there, then the healing process can begin. Doc, do you think you could help me?
What?